Hey guys, here's my first video. Today we're going to review my Godzilla toy. First we have Gamera. It's not actually a Godzilla toy. It's from Ultraman. So its head can move. Arms can move. I'm not sure the legs move, but the tail can move also. That's hard. Alright, there. Next is this one, and I don't know what its name is. So, this is just my Godzilla toy. No, Ultraman toy, but I don't know the name. But this is out of him, it broke, but still. I just don't need to move that. What if the hands can move? The body can move. The body can move. What's a little hard? That's him. And he still can move, of course. He still has a cool tail. Next one is Destroyer. This is a Godzilla. The legs can move. This thing is from Bandai. The legs can move. The wings can move. The tail can move. And that's my review. Bye.